What's going on? I'm about to sit here and check out these Temptations. Get ready. This is one of my favorite songs from them. Hopefully the moves is going to be superb because this is a song that you have to groove to, absolutely. But, yeah, I was just telling Drea how the story about these Temptations with my grandpa, you know what I'm saying? But, I guess I'll just leave that story off of here. But other than that, let's check this out. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. Let's get it.
Don't you know what's happening?
No. What's happening?
Are you ready?
No.
You ready? Gotta get ready.
All right.
The Temptations. Get ready.
That's right, Paul. They're here. The fabulous ones. The most copied group around, the Temptations.
I never knew a girl.
Gotta love it. I'm about to say, I was digging the performance stars. I was watching the background majority of the time, watching them get down while listening to Eddie with the vocals. That was a hell of a performance right there. I like that tune for obvious reasons, but hopefully you enjoyed that right there. If you got a favorite live performance from the Temptations, you know what I'm saying, or a favorite. Who's your favorite singer in the Temptations, or you just like the group all around? Clearly me, I'm going to have to go with David Ruffin. For, I want to say obvious reason, but if not obvious, just the power alone in the voice, you know what I'm saying? So, drop me a comment, let me know what you think.